Good morning, guys, here from Amman, Jordan. It's my second day here in the capital of Jordan, and as you can see, I am right now in the heart of downtown Amman. I'm waiting for my Uber to pick me up and go into one of the most famous bakeries here in Amman. It's called Salaheddine Bakery, and they are famous for a very yummy and delicious seasoned bread sandwich, which I am going to have for breakfast. Yesterday it was my first day in Amman. Today is my second day. Basically, yesterday I went to Hashim restaurant, which is over there, which you can see also in my previous videos. They have like awesome dishes. The falafel is amazing, but also the hummus, and it's just really, really good food. For dessert, I went to Habiba Sweets, which is basically here down the road. It was also really good. Probably I'm going to eat a kunafe today as well. But it's my second day in Amman. I'm going to test out some other food spots, and I am also definitely going to check out some of the attractions here, including the amphitheater, the Roman amphitheater, the sugar market, souk, then the citadel, and a couple of other spots. All right, guys, then I would say see you in the next stop at Salaheddine Bakery. Here it is, guys, Salaheddine Bakery. Salam alaikum. One sandwich? One sandwich. Here? Okay. Hey, one sandwich with everything? One, yes.
Hot.
Yes, spicy. Yes.
This is very hot.
Okay.
Slow down.
No problem. Is that falafel? Is that falafel?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, with everything. Good one.
Where are you from?
Germany.
Yeah. Deutschland.
Deutschland. But actually Turkish.
Turkish?
Turkey, yeah. I was born in Germany, but I'm living there, working there, but originally from Turkey.
Okay.
You're from Amman?
Me? Ramte. Ramte.
Ramte?
Yeah, city north.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Where Syria? Behind Syria. What do you need?
What can you recommend? Everything? Yeah.
Cheese. One egg or two?
Yes. Two?
Two or four. One?
What do you to say? I don't know.
Me one.
Okay, one egg.
But we have one. You need
yes.
Falafel?
Yes.
Where are you? Okay. Pandora hot or not?
A little bit hot, a little bit spicy.
But the shwayt pandora harra wal baqi hadi.
Yes. Yes, please. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Shukran, Abi. Thank you. Shukran.
Abu Zaid, Abu Zaid. Can you just start off?
One? Okay. Shukran.
Just.
Yep. Shukran, yes.
Look, my language English not good.
Okay, no problem.
You need?
A little bit. That's enough, yes.
That's enough?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Mete.
Mete.
Yes. Yours?
Mohammed.
Shukran, Mohammed.
Mohammed is Zobi from Ramla.
Oh, okay. Shukran.
You need anything?
No, thank you very much. How much? Huh? Okay. Okay. No. Shukran.
All right, guys. Let's taste the bread and let's taste the sandwich. So basically, the bread is with falafel,
with cream cheese, with egg, with tomatoes, with lettuce, like almost everything. So yeah, let's go for it and let's try it. The seasoned bread is so crispy, so nice, so tasteful. So guys, best place for breakfast is here at Salaheddine Bakery, and this kind of seasoned bread sandwich. As you can see, like, everybody is inside ordering the same, and it cost me about 1 JD, and for the tea, like, 1/4 JD. So red. I guess I assume you can see. I mean, I'm not talking, I'm just enjoying this really, really good seasoned bread sandwich. That's why I'm not talking, because it's so tasteful, so yummy. And the tea afterwards. Incredible, guys. I'm, to be honest, thinking about getting another one because it was so delicious. But I have another food spot left. It's called Quds Falafel, where I'm heading next. So I don't want to. I still want to have space in my stomach to taste also other stuff. So I will leave it with one. But maybe I will come tomorrow again. So guys, this is the place, Salaheddine Bakery, where they stuff and fill the sandwiches. There is the bakery with the oven. I think here, I don't think that this belongs to this place, but yeah, it's basically amazing, guys. It was like, this sandwich was basically like one of the best breakfast sandwiches I had so far. It was so good. Selamun aleyküm.
Al Quds Falafel.
Falafel
Quds.
Al Quds.
Good.
I like Arabic music. Who's the most famous singer here in Jordan? Do you know Ibrahim Tatlıses?
Yeah.
You know him? Ibrahim Tatlıses. Aramam sormam bir daha. Turkish singer.
Yes.
Music Turkish.
Yes. Oh, full, many people. Okay.
Okay, shukran habibi, shukran aki. Ma assalam.
So guys, now we are here at the second stop, Al Quds Falafel from 1966. And yeah, let's try out the falafel sandwich over here. Is it good? One sandwich, one Pepsi. How much? One sandwich, one Pepsi. I don't have. Oh, wait. Here, I have this. Take. Okay, shukran. Shukran, habibi. Here is a nice place. Here is Falafel Al Quds in the middle of Rainbow Streets. So guys, it's basically just falafel with tomato, hummus, some pickles. Let's try it. So I think there is also cheese inside. Amazing. So guys, that was it from Al Quds. The falafel sandwich was basically really, really good. It was basically amazing. To be honest, it was also from the falafel, the taste of the falafel, better than Hashim, which I had yesterday. But the only difference is here in Al Quds, I had a falafel sandwich in Hashim's, just single falafel balls. So maybe I will try today also so falafel sandwich at Hashim's in order to, yeah, make a better comparison. Alright guys, now we are in the middle of Rainbow Street, sorry. And I think I will walk down the Rainbow Street a little bit. Heart it race, so catch me if I